Hey guys, welcome back to the English Gentleman Gamer with me, Roscoe. A bit more defiance for you. I've got no idea what I'm doing on this mission, whatever it's called. I know I get that it's called the Volga, Swarm at Kingship. I only went down here just because it looked important on the map or whatever. I didn't realise there was so many people playing it with me. I've got really no real idea what the hell's going on. So anyway, this was played last night, and I'm trying to follow the major story things on the map. So I got sidelined to go into this one miles away. Did have the advantage of ended up getting quite a few decent guns. This one included this semi-automatic sniper rifle, which obviously, you know, as per most games, isn't as powerful as a bolt-action rifle, but it's generally a bit more effective. Then this guy was quite hefty, the samurai-looking dude in the background there. He took a fucking beating. He's one of these guys that is body. They like most of them on this particular bit, body armoured up, and can do a bit of the old teleportation thing. This was exciting for a while, then it got a bit repetitive. There's just like wave after wave of these big fuckers and you just run around in circles wasting them. I wanted to ask about this, if anyone can explain what the fuck I was doing here. I repaired this thing for 100 of these green currency. Not quite sure what it's supposed to do, so I kind of presumed it I'd get to keep it was the reason why I did it, and I repaired it. I spent a few of these, whatever that green currency is, and repaired it as well. I thought I'd be able to keep it, but apparently not. Well, it certainly wasn't there when I ended up logging out, or did I get killed, I think, at the end of this? And it was finished by the time I came back into life. But the other reason why I brought this particular clip is just to show the weapons that I've got. The previous video only showed the deadbolt rifle, which is alright for sniping for a while from a distance, but if you've got more than one enemy, it's painful. And the pistol that I had. Although I think I did managed to find some sort of LMG before the end of the video. But this is my, not LMG, SMG, sorry, but this is my favourite weapon at the moment, the LMG Frontier Saw. I have mastered it one level or something, because it holds 90 rounds now rather than 75 or 65, whatever it was originally. Well, I say, I've got no idea what's going on in this, just shooting everything that was red basically. We seem to be doing alright for a while. I mean, there's an awful lot of purple dots on here, so I'm thinking we're doing really well. I kind of veered off to the right, I think, and I got killed. I got revived a couple of times, I think, before this particular clip, but yeah, I kind of went over to the right hand side, down where there's like a little blue light there, and it all went pear shaped basically. I mean, we thought we'd mop up these few last few, and then there's just more and more of them coming in. But yeah, like I said, I got down to the right and I ended up dying. But then I came back and I've got to go and find some. The mission I'm on at the moment, I'm trying to find someone's brother or something. He appears to be on some sort of farm, and it's surrounded by these nests of bugs or something. I was partially way through that last night and ended up having to. It was a bit flaky last night. I was pressing square a lot and it wasn't letting me interact with things. I was trying to get on me, trying to summon my vehicle. It wasn't coming and stuff. I'm quite enjoying it so far. I think it's got a certain element of repetitiveness like Destiny. You do seem to get almost relentless waves of these bullet sponge dudes that are in your way, obviously. But there are certain things I'm looking forward to. One of them is getting some weapon upgrades. I want a sight for this saw, and I want some sort of grip. The sort of things you get doled out quite quickly in the likes of Call of Duty in this. I'm not quite sure. I did sell a load of guns last night, because on these harder missions, certainly the one that I did, the far end of Golden Gate Bridge, I got loads and loads of guns. So I thought, well, I don't use any of them. I'll keep one pistol, but I can't even imagine why I'd want a pistol, to be honest. I thought I'd keep one pistol. I sold loads of SMGs and pistols, because the SMGs are shit, to be honest, in my humble opinion. Well, they're not shit, they're good for what they are, kind of thing, but I've got a number of assault rifles. I've got a couple of. Well, I sold the other LMG that's not this one because it's crap. I bought that one, but at least I got my money back for it in the end, I suppose. I'm trying to get some guy away from these hell bugs so I can take him back somewhere. I didn't really listen to the fucking the script, but I just wanted to show the other weapons I've got as well. And missions like this I quite enjoy because. The thing as well I want to show is that the number of the purple dots in this are humans, for those people like me who aren't particularly familiar with Defiance and looking at it and thinking maybe I'll give it a go, maybe I won't. Well, the purple dots are humans, and that shows how many people were on just on this one bit. Now, this year I don't get it. I can revive myself. I presume it just happens once per life type thing, because occasionally I can revive myself. Other times I have to wait to be revived by other people. But anyway, so I just thought I'd bring a short video showing a few weapons. I wanted to ask about that drone thing that I repaired. What the fuck it's supposed to do? This mission I'm doing now, I got the distinct impression it kind of just pops up randomly at certain, at no particular time, and if it's there you can go and do it and earn a lot of XP and stuff. Otherwise it's not always there. I might be talking shit, I don't know. Like I say, I'm not massively familiar with this game, but I am enjoying it. And I would like to say, like in my last video, I would encourage people, if they've got the time or whatever, and they are looking at this sort of game, this is free, it doesn't cost you anything apart from a bit of time and, like I say, a bit of hard drive. I wish I had a fucking rocket launcher there, they were just queuing up, or something with a bit more welly than this gun. But I did pick up a rocket launcher the other day, you know, loosed off a couple of rounds, it did loads of damage, but unfortunately I didn't appear to have it when I went back on last night, which is a bit disappointing. But luckily I'm just fucking queuing up back there, getting 10,000 whatever, or 1,000 each time I shoot someone. Anyway guys, just a short video today, so thanks for watching, and I'll keep you posted on my adventures in Defiance sometime soon. Thanks for watching, bye.